Get back up. Always get back up.
That was a pretty bad run, and I was still like on pretty comfortable PB base. I just needed to get that last jump, the jump that I failed right there. That level is killed 3 runs yesterday. But I was already like mentally prepared that, oh yeah, it's probably gonna die here. So, no need to be annoyed. Okay. And yeah, I'm getting a lot better every day. Every day. Execution is getting better and better. I'm gonna, the first time I get a deathless run, PB, I'm gonna celebrate. This is not gonna happen for a long time, I think, but... you never know. Hey Storm, how's it going? Thanks. God, I hate that. Really? Hello, Listig. cool. Nice. Interesting. Dude, I almost died there. That it happened. I grabbed the key, but I didn't get the trigger, so I had to run right. That was fucking weird. That was the first time that has ever happened to me. Don't die here now, please. Well, slow, but I didn't die. Dude, jump! For all the levels, yes. I'm trying it out, see how it feels and stuff. To the split times. I did do it on previous segments, but I might, yeah. Dude, I pressed S 500 times. Jesus. When you mean, okay, good. When you mean split times, do you mean the pace or the split times? If I PB, I'm gonna hate this run. Because I died to Littlehorn on the second jump. Fucking idiot. The split times. Yeah, maybe. Pace pal confused. No, just a decimal to the split times. Okay. Good. Okay. You're in Rapture, focus on the run. Jesus Christ.
It's me, bitch!
GL Smaginator.
Thank you, Dylan, for the resub. Thank you for the good luck.
Hmm.
I'm just gonna say it right now. Please, Omega. Please, 6-5. Please. Finally! Finally! A small PB at least! Oh, yes! Ah. Hoppa! Deadline gamer PB right before golf with your friends. Fucking nice. Oh Jesus. Thank you guys. That was a good time to resub Dylan. Right in the middle of Rapture, and I'm like, oh, is this gonna PB? Yeah, well, yes it is. Thank you, Dylan, for the 7-month resub. I had to focus for the rest of the run. I feel like when I get into, like, hell, that's when I need to start focusing. That's what I feel. Like, after Salt Factory, that's like, okay. Hell needs to be pretty okay, because it's pretty hard. And then Rapture is just keep it up, so I can get the Larry. And after that, it's just shut the fuck up and do the rest. That's what I feel like. That's gonna be the normal standard going forward. Hey, Snow. Thank you, Cogginson, 3X, Mooney, Captain Bonker Sauce. What the fuck? That's a good name.